you up. You may feel a little sting.
You're right.
They'll throw the magic to seal you! Primordial forces consume you!
Nailed it!
Yeah, I got another one!
We finally did for it!
It's really over, isn't it?
That's just the one page left. Let's see now.
Maybe it's our memories.
Thank you, all of you.
What's happening?
I think this island might have been relying on the Nexus to keep it whole.
Then we need to get out of here.
It's no good. There's no time.
No, we can't give up now. We mustn't.
What's happening?
Look, everyone!
You have done well, Heroes of Light. The Knight's Nexus is no more.
Now we return to our true purpose, that of balancing the four great powers.
The land shall be fertile once more, the seas calm and gentle. Peace shall return.
But should your kind succumb once more to temptation, give in to anger, calamity shall soon befall you.
But not now, not here. Thanks to your efforts, this chapter is at an end.
The Knight's Nexus has fallen. And the wall between humanity and fairy kind too shall fall.
This being so, accept this, our final blessing.
You shall be returned to the world from whence you came. Home at last, huh?
Aye, seems like it. All's well that ends well, eh?
But is it really, truly over?
Yeah, I think it is this time.
All right, time to go home. Everyone ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
could... But why?
We'll be right back.
Hear me. You who chose the harder path, though eternal peace awaited you. That path is not yet at an end. I am Wind, by whose blessing you did take your place among the heroes of light. And the wind knows no end, no place of rest. This being so, your journey must continue.
Welcome home.